Babe, what do you mean, what? Did you not hear me? Babe, I know you're gaming, but you've been gaming for so long. It's been 1 hour. Yes, I timed it. No, it has. You said I'm gonna only play for 30 minutes. I tapped you on the shoulder at 30 minutes and told you that it had been 30 minutes. And you said, just one more level. And look at where we're at now. 1 hour later. What do you mean, what's wrong? Wait, those 30 minutes. Those wasted 30 minutes of extra cuddle time. All just because you wanted to play a couple more levels of a dumb game. That's what I said. A dumb game. Yes, I did call your game dumb. I know. I know you take joy in playing, and I just wish that you would pay a little bit of attention to me. Well, I mean, we talked and to hang out. And I came over and, you know, you're playing games, and I get it, you're playing games with your friends, but, you know, I'm here with you in person. Fine, you can unpause the game. It's too late. Oh, you know what's really sad? I was gonna sit in your lap too. No. Moment has passed. You can't beg me now. I was gonna sit on your lap and wrap my arms around your neck and give you neck kisses. But oh well. Too late. Why? Well, I don't feel like it now. I just don't feel wanted. Why? Do you want me now? Do you want me now? Too late. Why are you standing up? Babe. Honey, let me go. You're not letting me go now? Where was this attitude? 30 minutes ago. You matured. Are you pleading now? that what you think? My, my. Look at all your confidence. What happened? You won a couple of games. Now look at you. You may have caught me on your lap, but you missed out on neck kisses. Oh, now you want them. You didn't want them 30 minutes ago. Yes, honey, I do hold a grudge. Because it hurt my feelings. And I know you're sorry. I'm sorry for being so needy. I don't know, I just like being close to you. And I get it, you like gaming. Gaming's your hobby. And I'm not gonna take that away from you. I just, you know, if we're like together, like in the same location, I kind of, I mean, of course I would want to be able to talk to you or just have a little bit of your attention. No, it's okay. Hey, it's okay, honey. Babe, you don't have to grovel. I mean it. You're too cute. Fine, I'll give you a neck kiss. Did you really just tilt your head to the other side? Okay, I'll give you one more neck kiss on the other side. Satisfied? No. How much more do you want? You can be really perverted, you know that? You're a horn dog. You're funny. But you're very cute. Yes, cute. My little baby. I like this. When you hug me. I just feel nice. It really does feel comforting. I do feel safe with you, you know? My honey. My sweet, sweet baby. No, you're definitely a baby. You are, though. You're just like a child. No, yeah. You're definitely a child. You do look cute when you pout. That's not fair. You can't give me those eyes. Hush. You're cute. I like it when you flirt back. Honestly, I don't think you flirt enough with me. I guess there's a fine line between being flirty and being pervy. And you play around with that line a lot. Just like you play with my heart. No, I'm kidding. No tickle, no tickles. No. Kidding, I was kidding. Don't worry. I know you love me. Yes, this is the part where you say that you know that I love you. Don't give me that look. I do. I do love you. With all my heart. It's all for you. Since we kind of missed out, do you want to go cuddle now? Yay! Okay, now get off from your lap. No? Wait, wait, wait. No, I'm too heavy. Yes, I know that you're very strong. Don't drop me, okay? Okay. I didn't doubt you one bit. Okay. You want some more blanket? How do you feel? Finally be able to cuddle. Okay, what should we do in a cuddle? You want a spoon? Okay, can I be a little spoon? Oh, thank you. You're just happy because you won't have to see my face. No, I know. I know, you're sweet. Okay, let me get situated, okay? Before I turn around. One forehead kiss. Okay. Is my head too heavy on your arm? No. Okay, just making sure. I love you too. I really love you. We'll take a quick nap, okay? Yeah, and then we'll have a good day tomorrow. We'll go on a picnic. Make little sandwiches. Be fun. We can watch the sunset. You're cute, and I can't wait. Sleep well, okay? Okay. Good night, honey.
Mm-hmm.